pharmacists. We are deeply grateful for the sacrifices you made in keeping our community safe during this pandemic. Your dedication, commitment, and courage deserve our deepest gratitude and admiration. Your service to patients is saving countless lives and making thousands of differences. With that, we thank you and we are very proud of you.
Thousands of frontliners around the world. Thank you, Paul, for all of your sacrifices, diligence, humility, devotion, and kindness amidst the COVID-19 pandemic. I admire and more grateful to all of you than words can utter. You deserve all of the respect, encouragement, and praises for being an integral contributor to the overall health of the patients. Wishing and praying that you will all have a good health to continuously have the capacity to maximize your healthcare services that save thousands of lives. This time of the pandemic serves as a momentum for all of you pharmacists to expand even more your horizons and directions to meet the people's health needs. That will be all. Thank you and God bless.